right here on my from box.
So oh, good. It just became a category four. Sweet. Well, it is what it is.
Are you guys the mothership? Here it is, where it all happens, where it all began. All right, we're on high alert. Hurricane season, guys.
This is just like every 6 months procedure for Floridians. Break the sandbags out, hurricane coming.
I got my notification this morning, so I'm supposed to fly to Dallas tomorrow, that there might be some issues with my flight. And Nan and Pap have this area here that has never flooded, but potentially could, I guess. So Ryan's over here doing, okay, you know what to do.
That's not it.
Okay, got it. I don't know about you, Ryan, but I am feeling, fill in the blank.
Happy.
Yay, awesome. Okay.
People are excited, flabbergasted.
Allergies, allergic. Oh, like, God. I can't even, I said to Mike, if I could change one thing about my body, you know what I would change? Whoa.
You're allergic yourself?
I would change my running nose and my running eyes. Like I would make it them never run again. Like are constantly running and it's driving me insane. Are you feeling allergic?
I would add a couple inches to my height.
You would?
Yeah.
You're okay with the allergies?
Yeah, as long as I'm like 6 foot.
Okay. Sneeze on everybody?
Yeah.
It's all good. Are you guys allergic? Do you have allergies? It is allergy season. I'm not going to film Ryan eating because he's going to work and shoveling it in his mouth. That's okay. I mean, you're allowed to eat, but with a fork, not a shovel. That's okay. Yeah, absolutely. All right, you guys, we have a lot going on. First of all, today is Wednesday. Ryan.
Oi.
What?
What's up?
Oh, hey. Would you like to tell everybody about the hurricane that's coming down the pike? We have a hurricane, Hurricane Helene.
If you live in Florida, every year you get surprised with a week off from school and everything, and you kind of fear for your life a little bit.
It's all very exciting.
There's hurricanes, like, all the time. So, there's a hurricane coming at us right now. All the colleges are closed, so some of my friends are back down in the area, which is nice.
Yesterday, Ryan put sandbags up over at Nan and Pap's house.
Yeah.
Which was nice. And are you guys going to do sandbags here? Mike doesn't play that game.
No.
Mike likes to flirt with the devil.
What we might do, though, me and my friends, is we take someone's car and we have a tow rope behind it.
Oh, no.
And there's a foldable table. Someone sits on it and they hold the tow rope. I can insert a video of us doing it if you'd like.
It's dangerous. Awesome. I'd have to put, like, one of those cautionary things down below, or YouTube might take it down because they say it's a dangerous event.
It's not like that dangerous. Oh, Evan was fine.
Ryan made me breakfast this morning. He makes the fluffiest scrambled eggs ever. And he's doing a little choco milk. Oh, in the Florida State glass. Good. So not only is it a hurricane, but I am also trying to get on a plane today and head to Dallas. And I'm hoping to be able to get back tomorrow. I'm supposed to come back tomorrow, but tomorrow is the day that the hurricane is supposed to hit land. I asked Brennan and Katie if they wanted to come home, and they don't. Even though their college is closed for like 5 days. I'm like, please come home. And that's where it's supposed to hit. So
yeah. They
all want to be there with their peeps, I guess. So Mike and I are on the way to the airport. I told you that I would tell you later what I'm doing. Want to explain what I'm doing?
Do you
know what I'm doing?
I have a feeling you are going to visit with our friends at Southwest Airlines, yes?
That's right.
That's fantastic.
I'm going to a meeting at Southwest Airlines at the headquarters. So I've been invited by Southwest Airlines to be a part of their creator team, which means like I'm an employee who does up my own social media, but they want to give me special access to Southwesty things. So because I'm such a champion of Southwest, and even if you're not, they just want you to be your authentic self. Like you don't have to agree with everything that they're doing, but you're just presenting what's going on, right? It's so funny because these days so many companies are scared of having their employees post on social media about their work, and Southwest goes completely the other direction. They're like, we have nothing to be scared of, but everything to be proud of, and we just want an authentic voice out there. So there's probably going to be about 25 of us that are going to be there this weekend, or this, not this weekend, tonight, tomorrow, and I think we're going to be presented with like some new things that Southwest is going to be rolling out and that kind of stuff, so we can be the first to know and talk about it. So I'm very excited. Now, one thing I'm not so excited about is this hurricane. I'll put the picture of the model in here. By the time you see this video, it will have already happened, but the model shows the hurricane going, at least as of yesterday, the eye of the storm going directly over Tallahassee, which is the town in which Brennan and Katie go to school. Is that what you saw?
Right up Main Street, USA.
There's no Main Street in Tallahassee. It's called College Avenue.
Right up College Avenue.
Michael John got us here lickety split. Good job, Mike. It looks like I'm going to make it on time. Well, it's, that doesn't work so well.
They're boarding in 5 minutes.
They're boarding in 5 minutes. Okay. All right. Hopefully I'll make it on time. Okay. That's a good point.
Let's be counting your chickens.
Okay. All right. All right. Here we go. All right. Wish me luck. Those are some hurricane clouds if I've ever seen hurricane clouds. What's your story? What's your sign? It's like we're twin flames in a different life. Deep connection lights a spark. It's like you know me in the depths of my heart. Alright guys, I checked in my room. I'm in downtown Dallas. And as a quick change, actually, I got in the room around 3:45 and we have dinner at 5. So I had about 45 minutes to sort of unpack and get ready to go. It's at this place called Stir that's in downtown Dallas in the, what's it called, Deep Ellum. Alright you guys, we are here at the Creator event. They're gathering in. It looks like they've got a little place over there to take pictures. We got live music over here. We've got drinks on the bar over here. And this is my table. Hopefully you can see that. Can you read that? That's what the dinner is tonight. They have a make your own hat bar. So you can pick all of these different things. Oh my gosh, wait, do I get, look at, post your hat, get social with us. Called the Trendy Trucker. So look, I get to go over here. And I pick a hat, and then I get to decorate it. That is so cool. There's way too much to choose from. Oh my gosh, how am I gonna choose? All right, you guys, this took me about an hour and a half. So this is why I feel like I needed to have this, because I overthink everything, like almost in a sense of paralyzed, being paralyzed. But these are all of our choices we had. So you can imagine how crazy this was. But this lady right here helped me. Thank you so much. She helped me tremendously. So this has been sponsored by Deep Eddy Vodka, which if you've been on a Southwest plane lately, you know that that is the brand of vodka that we serve on the plane, and it is my favorite brand of vodka. And I'm not just saying that because it's Southwest, I'm saying it because that's the vodka I drink when I drink vodka. Now I'm gonna take this up to the presser, and they're gonna press it onto a hat, and I'm gonna put it on this hat right here, because it matches all that.
We're prepping the hat, getting it ready.
Fantastic. This is such a fun concept. Thank you guys, that was so genius. That's fantastic. Okay.
It's so creative.
Thank you. I'm an overthinker. My husband's gonna laugh when he sees this.
I love when patches speak to the person's personality.
Totally, totally. Here we go. Making it permanent. All right, you guys, I don't know if I ever ended up showing you my finished hat, but that's my finished hat. Our dinner is over. We had dinner and dessert and a couple presentations. So fun to meet everybody. We're getting ready to skedaddle now and go back to the hotel because we have a big day tomorrow. Thanks for watching, you guys.
Good morning. I am getting ready to put my makeup on. So I have just a few minutes to catch up with you and let you know what's going on. So I'm in Dallas, as you guys know, for the Southwest Creator Conference, and it ends today at 5. And I was supposed to fly back to Tampa this afternoon after the conference is over. But yesterday, right before I got on the plane to come here, I got notification that my Tampa flight was canceled tomorrow or today because Hurricane Helene, it is about to land in Florida. Of course, my head, I'm like concerned about Brennan because he's still there. Katie went to Pensacola. It's not much, much better. I'm sure he's going to be fine. He's in a stable building and all that stuff. You know, the aftermath is what I'm concerned about though, like the no power for such a long time and food and that kind of junk. But anyway, gas. But for me, I'm trying to decide. So far, Orlando is still available, so Mike could drive over to Orlando and get me, which he said he would totally do. So I'm trying to decide if I should fly back into Florida, which is where all the storms are happening, or if I should fly directly to Baltimore and just hang out there. I'm not exactly sure what's going to happen today. What I do know what's going to happen today is I'm going to pack up my bags, and I am going to head down to the lobby because we're getting a shuttle bus over to Southwest headquarters so we can have a creator day. I've already met some friends. This is great. I'm having a great time.
We've gathered in the lobby. This is our group getting ready to go. And there's Miss Danielle. Hi,
good
Danielle.
Morning.
How are you, my friend?
I can't have my purse strapped.
Oh, sugar.
I was first here.
Oh, good for you.
That has never happened in my life. No.
I am really impressed, and I'm loving your boots.
Oh, yeah.
Good to see you. Look how cute your little dress is. All right, you guys, I'm having total flashbacks to flight attendant training. We're getting off of a bus. Dueling cameras. Good morning. All right, you guys, the mothership. Here it is, where it all happens, where it all began. I'm so happy every time I get to come here. It is like my favorite place. It is so cool, and there's so many neat things to see and so much heritage. I'm thrilled to be here, and today I think we're gonna do a lot of really cool things and get to see some new stuff that is gonna roll out, so we get to share with you first. One of the coolest things about headquarters is we have a store. So there's all like Southwesty things, and I've purchased a few things from here in the past. I have this. Boop. All right, so I think this is gonna be the room that we're gonna be in. This is breakfast. Let me find my name. Hold on 1 second. I wonder if they sat us alphabetically. I don't know. Where's my name? Oh my goodness. They probably put me up here so I would pay attention. Oh, when I get snacks, my favorite. You guys know I eat these all the time. So good. A little pop. Oh, shush. Brennan stepped back because guess what? He has a Brennan Coca-Cola bottle that he got when he went to Russia with Coke, and now I have my own. I'm going to totally send him a picture of that. Ha ha. All right, you guys, this is one of my favorite parts about being here at corporate is all the cool, like, things. You can't imagine, like, what people bring on planes, first of all. And then this I love, and I'm hoping we're getting new uniforms next year, and I'm hoping we can go back to wearing these because I think that is so cool, except for I don't think that's where I don't think we're going to. But then these are, like, look at this. This, I love this. We always see this. This is a flight attendant who was in 1971. That was her, and there she is today in our new, or the uniforms that we wear today. So this is all some cool Southwest. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Oh, I would totally drink out of that. Oh my gosh, look at this phone.
Yeah.
That is awesome. Do you guys remember, did you ever fly Southwest when we had brown planes? That was cool. All right, enough of this. I'm gonna go sit down. Southwest is unveiling new airplane seats, and these are them. Okay, I'm gonna tell you, they got a lot of flack online for these, but they're super duper comfortable, and the leather is so soft. These are so easy to move. You guys know what these are, right? When you get on an airplane, you put your head in here so you don't need a neck pillow, so your head doesn't roll around. It has our nice little Southwest heart, and this goes up and down based on how tall you are. So like if you're tall, you can do it up there. If you're not tall like me, or you're a little baby, you can do it like that. Did you know that?
No.
Yes.
As a short person, I've never had.
See? I know. Woohoo!
Never entered a plane this way before.
May I?
We're flying in a hurricane.
Woohoo!
Yes, Jill!
Do you like it?
Yes! You're so cute!
Our conference is going absolutely amazing. It's not really a conference. It's a kind of conference. It's going so great. We're meeting so many cool people and learning so much about like programs and everything at Southwest. But at the same time, I have to tell you that the hurricane is still going on. So I've been trying to text in between presenters to find out how everything's going. I still don't know where I'm going tonight. I did bring my suitcase. I'm not sure where I'm gonna be flying, but hopefully we'll hear from Katie too, and Mike and Ryan. It's just crazy that I'm in here. Nobody here in Dallas even knows about the hurricane. Like, nobody said a word about it. Meanwhile, it's like
it's like all consuming in Florida and Georgia. So if you guys are in the middle of this Hurricane Helene, comment down below, let me know. Anyway, so I'll try to put some video in here and updates from those guys at home about the hurricane.
Checking in from Sarasota, it's Hurricane Helene, Helen, Helene. Don't know what your name is, but she's making this week pretty fun. Not for the people that are in the, you know, path. We're like just outside and it's very, very windy right now. That's really all it is. The rain hasn't started, but holy cow, this wind is crazy. There's palm trees blowing. It took all of the chairs off the pool deck. I'm at the community pool right now. And I hope you guys can hear me when I walk outside because it's real windy. It comes on and off. It's actually not that bad right now, but look, the pool deck is bare. Nothing there, and the trees are just going crazy. You can feel the storm brewing, basically, is what I'm talking about. So I hope we don't lose power tonight because I want to watch Thursday night football and my Orioles. But look at the scenes. It's gonna be bad. I hope the golf course floods though, because I do want to skimboard on the golf course. If that happens, you guys will be seeing it. But yeah, pray for us, pray for those that could be affected, and we'll see what happens. What's up, Mom? It's Brennan, your son. I'm hanging out in the safest place we can find. Our big fraternity house built a few years ago, reinforced with concrete. We're watching the people who know about weather talk about a big hurricane. Funny enough. Wait, hold up. Funny enough, that's us right there. And this thing is going right actually through there. Right here on my from Boston. So, major monster category 4 storm. Oh, good. It just became a category 4. Sweet. Well, it is what it is. We're thugging it out. You got a bunch of people upstairs sleeping away from windows. There's my pal Max. My pals Ja and Sean. Let me just give you guys a little bit of exposure outside. It's a little bit rainy out here. Wind hasn't really picked up yet. A little gloomy skies. It's, I think it's 6 o'clock. So around 8 is when they're expecting the wind to really start whipping and things to start moving and shaking. So I should be documenting a lot. I'm kind of excited to witness a huge storm, but I want everyone to stay safe out there.
For sure.
All right, you guys, we're visiting the National Operations Center right now, and this is where all the flight attendant, like all the operation actually of Southwest goes on. And this is where, like, if I'm a flight, when I'm a flight attendant, they schedule me and they have to redirect flights and everything, because look, they're watching Helene, the hurricane I was just talking about. All right, you guys, here we are in the hangar. This is quite impressive. It's a very large garage that can hold a 737-800 aircraft. It is Investor Day today, apparently, so there's a lot of other people here as well doing their thing.
Hey guys, it's me again, checking in from Sarasota. So the storm has, the rain started finally, and it's been on and off for a long time now. I'm watching Thursday night football as of right now. The power is still on. I made some cookies, and I'm really chilling. I'm worried about Brennan though. He got on a Red Cup News on TikTok. Go check that out, because someone sent it to me and I was laughing so hard. It's like a little street interview thing. And but yeah, I hope he's good. If you look outside, I can still hear the wind though from in here suddenly. And these palm trees are still swinging, and you can't see much right now, but for sure feeling the effects of it. I just saw something on TikTok that said our county was in a mandatory evacuation notice. Sorry, not gonna do that. Also, I don't know why, because we've had rainfall on like normal summer days that's worse than this. So I'm glad that the hurricane isn't as bad here, but praying for the tally homies and everyone else.
Well, I took a pretty bumpy flight into Orlando, but happy to report that we didn't have any hurricane damage, and neither did Brennan. Public donuts! It's a good day! On Sundays, we try to get whenever we're here, which is very rare these days that we're here all together now on Sundays. And we're not.
Bags! I need bags!
Oh, for your chili, Mike! Send Ryan back. Oh, that's right. What time do they play today?
4:25, but I'll probably just not watch.
Oh, right. Okay. Yes.
Brennan's injured.
The Chargers.
Slater's injured. Joey's injured. Derwin's suspended. It's actually.
But you still, Ryan, you still have to support them. You can't just not support your team.
I absolutely don't watch the game. Yeah.
So this is what we do. We have chocolate and glazed donuts. We always get the mixed multi-pack. Mike gets here. I'll show you what happens here. Hold on. All right. Mike is a fan of the chocolate, so he gets two chocolate. Ryan is the fan of the chocolate and the glaze, so he gets a chocolate and a glaze. I am the fan of the glaze, so I get two glaze. That's how we divide up our donuts. I'll take you through our Publix run. What we got? Witch hazel, hydrogen peroxide. Michael got
index cards, envelopes, multiple colored paper.
Okay, so you guys, I am flying today. I have my stuff all packed. Michael made a bunch of food for me. I'm flying to four legs. I'm going to Norfolk, to Midway, to Nashville, Louisville, and I'm overnighting in Louisville tonight. So I've just got a few more minutes. You heated that up? It's not a cinnamon bun.
Oh, I'm so soft.
Really?
Come on.
Okay.
10 seconds, go on.
I know, maybe I'll do that. I'm gonna make myself a cup of coffee. Are you making eggs? You don't have to.
No, I'll make eggs.
Okay, all right, bye.
Out the AP.
It's time for me to put together my little food bag or my lunch box for travel. And I think I mentioned to you guys before, Mike made me some quesadillas. So I'm gonna take two quesadillas with me, which is awesome. Thank you so much. He also made me some chili. So I'm gonna put some chili into turkey chili. That's like our famous Donnelly recipe, turkey chili. Ryan just made me some scrambled eggs, so I'm gonna put this into a burrito as well and bring that with me. And I only have this little bag that I need to put all my stuff in, so I need to make sure it's very efficient. All right, got it. Ready to go. All right, I'm dressed and ready to go, heading off to work. I will see you.
So cute in their outfit.
I want Ryan to fly with me. He's never flown
before. I'll come one day when it's on an NFL Sunday.
Okay. I will see you, I think, in 1 week.
All right.
Sound good?
That works.
All right, take care of all dad's stuff.
That's less than usual.
I know. I know, that's true. Okay, bye. Ready, Mike? We are out.